all over the country, almost, trying to educate the stakeholders on the importance of having a private vehicle inspection. We want to privatize this for the common goods of the Wananchi and to bring services closer to the people. That is the main purpose of privatization of motor vehicle. And we have gone around the country and we have received a very positive response, and we take the matter now to the board and the authorities, probably to the minister in charge of the transportation or transmission department to make it a road. Anytime from now.
At the moment,
when I talk about somehow it has been expensive for them to go directly here. The challenges that they are there is that it's just a question of the will. There is nothing possible in this world as long as you have the will to do that. And even if you are not able to bring up an inspection center, you can team up with your colleague, either as a group or as a circle or an organization, and have your own vehicle inspection center.